Smash that real fine powder. See that? Chips. Chips in there, chips. Gotta smash it to a fine powder. Ramen soup in the back. You gotta smash it on the floor. Bag. See that? You get your chips. Make sure you find the smash. That's all these bad boys. Yep. Seasoning pack. Like that. Give it a shake. Sometimes the bag pops. Just gotta use more. Then you gotta heat up your water. Now, as you can see right here, I got some pickles. You gotta chop those up. Real nice, nice. It's gonna add that flavor to that spread. Real nice. Now this is a TDCJ Fully Loaded Burrito mini spread, whatever you want to call it, mini pizza, but it's good. In a spread bag, you throw the pickles in. See that right there. Mix. Now, this is for one person. Mini spread, something, you know, you eat during the day before you go to sleep in the cell. Look at the mess there. Now, in the penitentiary, they sell cream cheese packs. Today, I'm just going to use some cream cheese I bought from the store. Right here. Piece of cheese. Cream cheese. In the bag. Another piece right there. Now you see the sliced cheese? They don't sell this in the commissary. You gotta get it contraband from the kitchen. But we get these in there too, when it's contraband. Slice it up like this. Throw it in the pouch. Everything in the pouch, just like that. Back to our water, hot water time. Now as you see here, I ain't got that much hot water. It's just a little bit of hot water. You don't wanna make it soupy. You want it to be firm, pizza dough. What you gotta do is this. A little bit of hot water, a little bit at a time. Pour it in the bag. And just massage. Massage like that. You got no good. Like that. TDCJ burrito on deck. Yep, massage and massage and massage. Everything's nice and mixed and melty. I'll come back when I'm finished. Back, you noticed, I transferred it to a bigger bag for easier maneuverability, so I can move it, shake it, stir it. See here? We got our ball of dough. It's like a pizza ball of dough. And that was that. Into the shape you're gonna want it to. I'm making a burrito, so I'm making that. Just remember, this is TVCJ. Every facility, every state has its own style. This is how we do it in TDC. Got a block. Got a block. See what? What you'll do? Take that shit. While you prep your stuff. Like that. Got our Easy Bake Oven right here. Wrap that up. Easy Bake Oven. Now it's time to prep the toppings. I'll be back. Part 3. Sardines. Tuna, cream cheese, pickles, and jalapenos. We're gonna mix this up in a bowl. Y'all hope you didn't know what I'm talking about. Right here. We're gonna break it up real nice. Break it up real nice. Once you're done, throw the tuna. Tuna pouch. Alright, so we're about to finish up now. I got me some spread here. Smooth out the mix. Let's pour that in there. Some people use mayonnaise, maybe sandwich bread. I'm using a cream cheese mix. I don't like sandwich bread or mayonnaise. Just mix it. Smooth out the, mild out the fishy taste. This is just the basic. It's nice and mixed. Got a burrito. Shape it up. Be right back. Be back. That's our little pizza burrito on the plate. Up close. And what you're going to do is get your mixture. And you're going to pour it on top of them. Just like that. Cover it up. This will get you swole real quick. Just like that. Chip mix. Jalapeno kettle cooked, jalapeno zaps, hot fries, hot Cheetos, give it that crunch. Sprinkle that on top. And last but not least, diced jalapenos and diced pickles on top, like so. Be back with the finished product. Now I'm back with the finished product. You see that? Bon appetit, my brothers. Good eating right here. Let me go break into some of this real quick. See that? You can look at everything. Crunch. This is Jay Solis on Penitentiary Spreads TDCJ style. I can't even talk no more. It's sleepy as fuck. Y'all have a good night.